do we talk about? We can talk a lot in silence. But talking about silence will always be a little roundabout. Beating around the bush. But in silence, which is our nature, we can talk a lot. We can even be silently noisy. We can have a lot of words in silence. We can have wordlessness in silence. Silence is the pure self. That is silence.
Then there is no God.
That is God. That is God.
How we disrespect God by not knowing us. So why it is written this phrase that you are the substratum behind the manifested universe?
You are the substratum beneath the manifested universe. You not being there, would the universe be there? You not being there, would that be there which you take as yourself? Here you refers to the pure self, which is the source from which the body and the mind originate. And then from them the whole universe comes into being. So you are the foundation of the whole universe.
So in your videos when we refer to source, we refer to pure self. From the light of pure source, pure self, the source, our body is there, our mind is there, we invent things, we do things, world is going on. This is the source of that. So what does the word samsara means? In Brahmic it is written, the cycle of transmigratory existence. Everything.
Don't all this good. That keeps rising and falling and rising again, again falling.
Don't call it good, don't call it bad.
It is there. It is there.
Even it is disrespect to call it bad.
Action happens voicelessly. It comes from nowhere and it goes into nowhere.
Comes from nowhere means it has no cause behind it. You have not calculated. You have not reasoned it out. Goes into nowhere means it bears no fruits. There is no expectation or hope attached to it. It has no cause, meaning it is not coming from thoughtful decision making. It has no future. It goes into nowhere means it just disappears. It does not carry forward in time. Often what we do is carried forward in time, carried ahead. Why? Because the action is accompanied with an expectation, and the expectation is now using time to wait for the result. The action was not important for you, the result was important. So you are still not through with the action. You are waiting for the result.